She wants metallic gold on her wall.
Big baller, shakala, what?
Like, watch your throne status.
Like, I make money when I don't make money.
Special touches.
Couch skeletons.
Yeah.
I guess we're getting the couches delivered.
At what time? And why? Why 4?
4 o'clock because today is the day that we get the keys to our new spot.
It's crazy. It's like mail delivery furniture, except you have to walk here first. And then the person's not even there and you call him back on his phone.
Time for some Texas Wrangling action. We're gonna go shoot some varmints.
In the middle of furniture buying, we're gonna shoot shotguns now.
Yo, whose idea was it?
We're working, we're researching.
We're researching shotguns, yeah.
Hello, how are you guys?
It's been a lot of years since I've taken the test. Last time was in college. Especially a multiple choice true or false and...
How do you think you're doing so far?
I don't know, but I usually do well on tests.
How's your test taking?
It's confusing. There's multiple choice and true and false and fill in the blank all at once. Give me a fail this test.
Me too.
Teacher, I have a question.
This is my first dumb training right now. I'm substitute.
You're a substitute teacher. How was the test?
We failed it.
We don't know enough about gun safety. So next time, if you go to a gun range, be prepared to understand everything and be prepared to take a damn test. And on top of that, be prepared to spend $90. Even if you fail the test, they're still gonna let you shoot it. They're just gonna put an instructor on you.
Hey, brown guy. I want some cinnamon roll.
We should do a cinnamon roll challenge.
Me and Joe are in charge of getting couches, negotiating it. Tommy and Jill is gonna go to Home Depot and get paint and some other industrial stuff. We're really, really excited. It's the first time we're ever getting a commercial space. We've been wanting a commercial space for like 3 years now. It's finally happening.